Darling.
Yes, it's certainly great to be returning home with a wife.
Oh, you are sweet. I feel we've only known each other for such a short time, and yet there's so much I ought to know. About Brownstokes, for instance.
Well, it's a fine old house. It's been in the family for centuries. Sort of place that needs a woman, really. Luckily, we've...
No, I'm only too happy to be that woman, darling. I think you'll be surprised how quickly I can learn housekeeping.
Well, no, you won't have to, darling.
Oh, I can hardly wait. I want to make a list right away. It'll probably need a clean right through.
Yes. I suppose Bess and Bertha might take a little while to get used to you.
Bess and Bertha?
The dogs!
Oh, well. I love dogs.
Any minute now, you'll see it.
Master informed us only yesterday that he had married and that a new mistress was coming to the house.
Well, it's very nice to meet you.
Hello, Consuela. Look, would you see to everything for me? I just want to take the dogs for a quick walk.
Yes, sir.
But, darling...
Oh, you must understand, Jessica. I've been away for a while. Want to give the place a bit of a recce. And Bess and Bertha haven't seen me for months. Consuela will look after you. Come on.
This way, madam.
I'll bring these, shall I?
Follow me, madam. It's easy to get lost.
Charming. I do love art. Oh, bliss. I do love sky. Oh, I'm sorry, I do hate that word. I mean servants.
No, madam, only me.
Oh.
Don't go in that room. Ever.
I'm sorry, I don't.
This way, madam.
Consuela is charming. I think she and I are going to be great friends.
Thank you.
Morning, darling. You're up early.
Actually, I didn't sleep. I suppose I'm not used to someone else in the bed, tossing and turning.
Oh, I'm sorry, I tried so hard not to. Morning, Consuela.
Morning, Mother.
Perhaps I could just have a cup of tea. So,
what have you got on the agenda for today?
Well, just getting to know the place a bit, I thought. Perhaps you could show me around later.
Yeah. Well, actually, I've got a hell of a lot on today. There's a whole estate to organise, and people don't realise it takes a lot of bloody hard work on my part.
Your estate manager, sir.
Ah, Richard. Just the chap.
Morning, John. How was the trip?
All right. Bloody hectic. Sorry to have been away so long. Everything been all right?
Yes, fine.
Good. Right. Well, it's nearly 8 o'clock. I'd better get on with my round. I thought I'd start with a check on the seed potato stock.
Well, the potatoes were planted last month.
Right. They've already been planted. Mm. Right. Well done. Well, what do you suggest we start with then, Richard?
Well, everything's pretty well been taken care of. I only popped in to say that there's nothing really to do today. I could pick up a tractor.
What about the, peasants, you know?
Pheasants?
No. They live on the estate. They work on the farm and everything.
Oh, tenants!
Tenants, yes.
Well, now, I've been implementing the new rent equalisation and cottage renovation schemes.
Great. Oh, by the way, Richard, this is my new wife. Jessica?
How do you do, Mrs. Saunders? How nice to meet you. No, please, don't get up.
Madam appears to have fallen over, sir.
Don't worry.
I'll see to her.
Darling, has Consuela ever been married?
Who'd marry someone with a face like that? Back end of a horse.
Does she have a dog, then?
Bloody hope not. Morning there.
Morning, Mr. Saunders. Been away a bit, have you, sir?
Yes, that's right. A year.
Oh.
Is that, Swedes you've got planted? No. Potatoes. Yes?
Oh, those are just sunflowers, sir.
Sunflowers. Great. Oh, well done. Well,